That's where you get milk on your hand, just sway it off.